you really want to know the truth, us Inglewooders considered ourselves part of the beach culture, and we were. We had good surfers. Rob Rodriguez, Mayfield, Benner, Chuck Gardner, and me and the East Parkway boys.